This video teaches you how to add a Linksys router to your home or small business network. In addition to increasing your network capacity, a second router can also be placed in Wi-Fi blackout areas where the wireless signal is weak or non-existent. Setting up the first router. For the purpose of this video, we will refer to the TP-Link router as router 1H. Connect router 1 to a computer. Use an Ethernet cable to connect from one of router 1's LAN ports to a computer's Ethernet port. You can also connect to the router wirelessly using the Wi-Fi name and passkey. Open command prompt and type ipconfig to find the IP address for router 1. Ipconfig. IP address is 192.168.0.1. Open a web browser. Enter 192.168.0.1. TP-Link router use admin as the username and password. This opens router 1's admin user interface. Check the user's manual or the manufacturer's website to find the default username and password for the router 1. Click DHCP on left page. Enable. In most cases, the DHCP server is turned on by default. Find the default IP address for router 1. Network. LAN. IP address is 192.168.0.1. Disconnect router 1 from the computer. Remove the Ethernet cable between router 1 and the computer. Setting up the second router. For the purpose of this video, we will refer to the Linksys router as router 2H. Connect Linksys router to a computer. Use an Ethernet cable to connect from one of Linksys LAN ports to a computer's Ethernet port. Open command prompt and type ipconfig to find the default IP address for Linksys router. Open a web browser. Enter 192.168.1.1. This opens the admin login screen for Linksys router. Continue with an open and unsecured network. I understand. Continue. Linksys router use admin as the username and password. Internet setup, automatic configuration, DHCP. Network setup. Assign a new IP address to router 2. To prevent IP conflicts, Linksys router needs to have a different IP address than router 1. In this example, that IP address is 192.168.10.1. In this example, do not use the IP address 192.168.0.1. Then click Save Settings to save configure. Continue. 192.168.10.1. Configure Linksys router Wi-Fi name and passkey. Basic wireless settings. Manual. Set up wireless network name. Then click Save Settings to save configure. Wireless security settings.